Goldberg Machine, I like the way Jimmy Kimmel phrased it. It's sort of a delightful waste of time and energy to do a very complicated thing in a very simple manner. This year's task was to erase a chalkboard.
COSI is all about inspiring people to learn science. And I was thinking, what's more inspiring than watching these college students put together these incredible machines, travel across country, and present them to guests? I feel like that inspiration of the younger students watching them and saying, oh my gosh, I could be an engineer also, is why COSI hosts the event. There are six teams in the Nationals this year, two from Penn State, two from Purdue, one from Wisconsin, and one from Iowa State.
We are the Purdue Association of Mechanical and Electrical Technologists. Thanks to our machine, you can watch 12 movies in under 3 minutes.
We are judging, first of all, how good everything works, how original and humorous everything is. These Rube Goldberg machines are based in humor. And so everything has to be whimsical and silly and use household objects. Rube's cartoons from the early 20th century involved household items. And some of them were really silly. The winners of the contest receive a trophy and also bragging rights for the next year that they won the 2015 Rube Goldberg Machine Building Contest.
So, first place this year, Purdue, PSPE. The problem solvers of tomorrow are the Rube Goldberg Machine Builders of today.